Hello everyone, this is going to be the soccer workout. It's going to be called the World Cup Wonder, and that's my timer saying we have 10 seconds. So we're going to go 50-10 for 12 exercises. Grab a soccer ball if you have one, grab some weights. Here we go. So first move, side to side taps. You're going to take your ball, you're going to go side to side and tap. And go as quick as you can. You have an oogie ball, this would work well. Really, you could use any sort of ball or step or whatever you have to tap. So we're gonna try to pick up the speed a little. Now, you're going to do throw-ins. So grab some weight if you have it. You're going to take a step and throw in. And then switch your foot. So throw in with your left foot forward. Throw in with your right foot forward. Further. You can increase the difficulty of this with more weight. Again, if you have your oogie ball, that would be really good for this one. I do not have one though, so I'm gonna improvise. So we're simulating that throw-in move you'll see in the games. Really put some oomph behind that throw. All right, now we're gonna do long leaps. We're gonna really try to extend our jump. We're just gonna start back. You're gonna just leap, 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 leap. Try to get as far as you can. Keep going. Work on your speed. There you go. Okay, now we're gonna go do some Russian twists. So get down with some weight. Get those legs up, back, straight, and twist. Side to side, feel those abs. Going. Almost there. There we go. Okay. Now we're going to do a side run, drop down, jump up. This is really quick. Run to the side, two little jumps, jump down, jump up. Side run, jump down, jump up. Side run, jump up. So we're working on going quick, getting up, getting down. let's see. Now, you're gonna do squats with a side kick. Let's grab your weight. Down. Nice deep squat. Kick. Squat. Kick. Really targeting the legs today. Make sure. Nope, we're still going. Okay. I've been having troubles with my phone lately. Seems to never want to record everything. Get nice big kicks, nice and low on your squat. Very good. All right. Star abs. So we're gonna get down. Lay down. Make a star with your body. Touch your opposite hand to opposite foot. Pull in those abs at the top. Feel a burn on the sides. Get those legs up. Here we go. All right, now we're gonna do front ball taps. So get your ball again. Similar to the side ones we did first. Just go in front. Front. Try to go as quick as you can. But be safe, don't trip on the ball. Don't want that. Here we go. Keep pushing. Or don't kick the ball, that's one way to go. All right, now we're gonna go crab touches. So get down on your crab. We're gonna touch side to side. Working our abs, working your arms, working those legs. Go. Good. All right. Okay. Now we're going to go 10 high knees, 5 wind-up kicks. So this is what that looks like. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. And you're gonna wind up. So alternate legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you're getting a really big kick. Plant with your one foot. Kick with your other. Simulating that big kick that you'll see the players do today. So you're trying to get the ball as far as you can. Okay, Now we're going to do push-ups with the knee tuck. And we only have one more. There you go. Push-up, tuck, tuck. Hope you can see me. Push-up, tuck, tuck. Push-up, tuck, tuck. You need to go to your knees. You do your push-up, come back up, tuck. So you can go to your knees, back up, tuck, tuck. On the side, looks like this. Push-up, tuck, tuck. Push-up, tuck, tuck. With the modification, push-up, come back up, tuck, tuck. Like that. Push-up. All right, last one. We're gonna do a reverse lunge with a kick. So just start back and kick. Back and kick. You can even add a jump. Make it a little tougher. And finish our soccer workout with a good kick. I got sweat dripping in my eyeballs. Sun's beating right on me. Feels good though. Not gonna complain. Let's go, finish this strong. This is the last move. Get a nice high kick. Just a couple more. Dramatic buzzer. Okay, so that was one round of the World Cup Wonder. Whew. Hopefully you found that enjoyable. I had to consult with a few soccer players to ask them a couple moves, so I'm not entirely sure how
activity completed.
Oh, I'm not sure how accurate that was, but definitely got the heart pumping and the legs moving. So try it out. Try to do two rounds. Let me know how it goes.